A very big hit on Broadway these days is Les Miserables, nicknamed Les Mis. It featured a wonderful talent who received a Tony nomination for her performance. We're very glad to have her here. I'd like to introduce to you, ladies and gentlemen, Miss Judy Kuhn.
My first role in a Broadway show was in a show that I did with Larry Kurt. It was called Rags. That was a showstopper. We opened on Thursday and we closed on Saturday. Guess that's one way to stop the show. But things are going better now. I'm about to open in a new Broadway musical called Chess, which has lots of wonderful songs. Now, in Les Mis, there was a wonderful song that unfortunately somebody else got to sing. But tonight is my turn. I dreamed a dream in time gone by, when hope was high and life worth living. I dreamed that love would never die. I dreamed that God would be forgiving. Then I was young and unafraid. There was no ransom to be paid, no song unsung, no wine untasted, but the tigers come at night with their voices soft as thunder as they tear your hope apart, as they turn your dream to shame. He slept a summer by my side. He filled my days with endless wonder. Took my childhood in his stride, but he was gone when autumn came. And still I dream he'll come to me, that we will live the years together. Thank you.